Remember the triggerfish that I fished at the Florida Keys? And here it is. It's nice filleted, beautiful meat. And I'm gonna show you guys today how am I gonna cook, batter it and fry it. First, what I wanna do is get one egg. And like always, a little bit of milk. Heat up some oil. Mix the eggs and the milk. Dip the fillets there. Let it soak a little bit. Put some batter here. This batter is already mix with the seasonings, it's all ready to go. This is the same batter I use when I go to the Bahamas and I fry fish with. Now, since the fish has been soaking into the egg and milk, I'm gonna flip it to the other side. Beautiful fillet. Spread the batter around the plate. So that way, when I put the fish, I'll get even batter everywhere. All right. Flip it again. And you see it doesn't have a lot of batter, but this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna double dip it to get a crispier batter. Flip the fillets again. See how the batter is getting thicker? So that's what you do. You double dip it on the egg and on the batter. If you don't see that it doesn't stick to it. All right. And this is what I call fatty fingers. See how nice that look? All right, and to test the oil, what I do is I always get a little bit of the dough. All right, it's ready. Once you see it is bubbling a little bit, it's ready to go. All right, I'm gonna flip it now. All right, it's all done. And this is some black rice, which is beans and white rice, and some yuca, some limes. This is the best part. It's not just catching the fish, it's eating your fish. Try to see how this is. Look how nice and flaky this fish is. Beautiful meat. Triggerfish has a different taste to it. It's not like grouper or other fish, but it's different from other fish. The flavor is just, you gotta try it. All right guys, so now you know how to prepare a triggerfish. It's just like any other kind of fish. Batter it, fry it, tastes better. If you don't like the black rice and the yuca, hey, then go American, get some mashed potatoes, some green beans or whatever, and I'm pretty sure you guys gonna like it the same way. All right guys, thanks for watching, and till the next video.